Continue to file some late-breaking news on Matt Garcia and arrests in the murder investigation of Jaymie Adams. Today, her husband, Justin Adams, was arrested. This is video just moments ago of Justin Adams being escorted by officers into the Oklahoma County Jail. KOCO's Wendell Edwards is there. And Wendell, this is a major development today.
You know, Matt, it's been a very high-profile case ever since Jaymie went missing late last year. Her body found on the southeast side of a dirt bike track. She was a mother of three, pregnant with the fourth. Her husband at the time had said that perhaps they were swinging and that she met somebody on Craigslist that may have done this to her. But today, they made an arrest. Police arrested Justin Adams, Jaymie's husband, at their home in Blanchard. As you saw in that video, they just took him here to the Oklahoma County Jail. At that time, my colleague Maggie Stokes, one of the reporters that was there, Maggie, you saw Justin as he was walking in. Tell me his demeanor, and you also asked him questions. What did he say?
He wouldn't look us in the eye. He didn't answer any of our questions. We asked him if he loved Jaymie, if that was indeed his baby, if he had anything to say to his family. And honestly, he wouldn't even make eye contact with any of us. It seemed like he was irritated that we were there.
We're looking at the video now, and so his head was just down. He just kept walking. And did he seem depressed?
It's hard to know what he was feeling at that moment, but he looked ashamed. I will say that. I would not make eye contact with any of the reporters on scene and wouldn't answer any of the questions that we kept throwing at him.
Thank you. My colleague Maggie Stokes, Weekend Morning Anchor. Again, police have arrested Justin Adams in the case, the murder case of his wife, Jaymie Adams, a pregnant mom of pregnant with her fourth child. The two had been married for a few years. We're understanding, too, that he has an attorney, Irvin Box. We will be covering this case throughout the day. And stay right here to KOCO and KOCO.com to keep you posted. Matt, back to you.
All right, Wendell. And we should also mention that, the next step in this case moves forward. Police are holding him on a first-degree murder complaint. Formal charges have yet to be filed. We're talking about Justin Adams, the husband of Jaymie Adams. It also has been determined by the state medical examiner's office that Jaymie Adams was, again, pregnant at the time of the death. So her unborn child, they said, will be carried as a second homicide in this case. And so stay with Eyewitness News for additional information. We're going to have a lot more on Eyewitness News 5 and 6, and you get more details on KOCO.com.